Today is a lovely October day. So nice and warm. Not too hot though. So just grab the bucket here and I'm going to go down here on my land here, down there, and look for mushrooms. There are so many mushrooms here now, and I mean all over, so I reckon I should have some even on my land. So this part of my land is I haven't done anything here yet. I'm concentrating up there now because I mean there's so much. Well, there we have some small mushrooms, very small ones. And where is that big one? I saw a huge mushroom here. Oh, there it is. Yes. So let's put that in the bucket, see if there are some more around here. Apparently, I don't have so many here, but this is normally mushrooms grow more in shadowed terrain. I'm heading up the mountain instead. This is a path that leads almost straight by my house up here. So let me see here. I'm already spotting a huge mushroom. Look, there it is, and it just looks so beautiful. Let's go and have a closer look. Look how beautiful it is. And these are so nice to eat. Champignon. Look at these red fruits or berries here. It's so many of them up here on the mountain. We make a juice from them in Sweden. Yeah. I just never get tired of the nature here. I am just surrounded. Endless of mountains and forests here. You know, I've been here for 2.5 years, but sometimes I still have to pinch myself in my arm to believe this. It's really like paradise here. And on top of that, the people here are so nice. The Bulgarian people are so lovely people. Wonderful people. I spotted a giant. How big is this mushroom? It is absolutely huge. Wow. Look at my hand in comparison. It's just wonderful. Just look at this mushroom. It's bigger than my face. Okay, so let's pick this giant here. Wow, look at this. Absolutely amazing. And they are so beautiful. Yes, have you seen Choco? What a... Look, Choco. Have a look at this. Yeah, oh, be careful, no? Careful, don't destroy it. Yeah, don't destroy it. Oh, look, it's as big as my face. And you know, these are so good to eat. Of course, have to fry them first with this onion. Then they're really, really nice. Okay, so let's see if it fits in my bucket here. Look, it is almost as big as the bucket. So I want to take it home in one piece. So let's see if I can hopefully make it hold like that. And you're having a good time. Yeah. Isn't that lovely, Choco? Yes. Another giant here. Very, very big one also. Not as big as the other one, but still very big. So, I'm soon running out of space here in my bucket. Here we have another one. Oh, found another one. There we go. Look here, found another mushroom. I didn't see that on my way up. Oh, look here. This, my bucket is actually full now with mushrooms. Well, I have a bottle of water there also. I have a couple of videos on my channel when I show this in a magical winter landscape. You should really have a look at them. I call them something Narnia land, because it really looks like a fantasy landscape. It's just so beautiful, even in winter here. And also there are wild apples growing everywhere around here. Just an abundance of fruits and berries and mushrooms. And also, there are so many snails around here. I mean, these are empty. They abandoned them. So I gather them also for my artwork. And now let's see what I will do with all these mushrooms. Okay. So I will take out the bottle. Look at this. Isn't that a joy? I will give these mushrooms to my neighbors, because I actually already have a few of these mushrooms in my home that someone else gave to me. So this is quite a lot of mushrooms for me to eat alone with the ones that I already have. So I will cook the ones I already have. That was a gift for me, and then I will give these ones that I picked as a gift to my neighbors. Look at this, it's almost as big as the bucket. It's just amazing, this mushroom. And this is an adornment here, so it looks nice. And these small little cute mushrooms there. Yeah, doesn't that look as a cute gift?